Hi again, Matthew from the Harper Maintenance. I'm going to show you what to do when your toilet is clogged. First, you want to come over here and take your toilet seat and lift it up. Then grab a plunger, which you should have. Come down into the toilet, find a good suction, and plunge in and out. In and out, release, and it should flow down. As soon as that is done, flush the toilet, and the clog should be gone.